that I don't want to do. So we're going to go for about another hour. Probably get through. Hopefully I can crank through and get at least one more chapter in. Maybe two if I go fast. But let's go. Wait, what are these two? Oh, I gotta go to the abyss. Okay. Huh? What up, Yuri?
Whoever you are, it doesn't matter much to me. But I do advise getting out of here. Unless you've been sent here under someone's orders. In which case?
Ho ho.
You're that mercenary turned professor, aren't you? Yeah. You're the one you can call me Yuri. You'll want to remember that. Can you take care of something for me?
Need something?
Interesting. So I unlock more after.
See you again soon.
Pardon? And who might you be?
What up, Constance?
Not an Abyssian. A visitor from above, perhaps? Oh, but of course! You rumors have been flying underground about you.
Oh no, Constance is a dark flyer.
Well then, it's a pleasure to make your... I have a small request.
The thing is...
What do you require? Now let me see. Perhaps you'd have better luck with the animals of the monastery. Fare thee well. What do you require? Now let me see. Perhaps you'd have better luck with the animals of the monastery. Fare thee well.
Maybe. I owe you. Can't say I'm surprised about Lord Lenato launching a writing was on the wall. If anything, it's more surprising it didn't happen sooner. Lord Lenato answers to Count Ro of Farkas, the man who adopted him. I'm not in contact with the Count anymore, but that's how I know Gaspar territory smacks of war.
Should I bring him with me?
Really? Haven't seen your face before. You're clearly not from around here. Oh, you're that new teacher everyone's been yapping about. And yet, you look the name's Balthus. Former...
Oh, come on. Who are you? Wait, shut up. Let me guess.
Whoa, rude.
You're that new professor, right? You just started teaching up on the surface. Even here, people have been talking about you. I heard you were beautiful, but...
Trade materials for renown. Oh, okay. Why can I not fast travel leave?
What's that?
My, thank you so much. I am grateful. Thank you so much. Thanks so much.
Be good. Should we recruit anyone else? Who should we bring with us for this one? Should we go get Petra? Was she in the greenhouse? Oh, she was.
This flower is what training has given me, great big butt. You have given me. This flower.
She's interested in writing? That's
it. Yes.
Alright, let's get on. His hidden ability is axes, that's cool.
have a question. I see. Thank you.
Train?
I knew it! Gotta train daily. Legs, back, chest, arm. I just finished training, and I feel great. Check me out. Are my muscles bulging?
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever.
Another day of training, and bulging muscles means strength. I have to be strong if I, and I have to eat if I want to keep training. Time to feast. Way to hit me where it hurts, Professor. I know I'll be in trouble if I don't train my brain, too. Anyone who can't get tactics can't be a proper knight. It's just, I'm no good at remembering that kind of stuff. I'm training my brain instead of my body. What if I start training twice as hard? Then I should only have to study half as much, right? You really think so? I can't let that happen. I guess I have no choice. Wish me luck, Professor. For my...
Thank you. Let's do this.
I'll do what I can. That wasn't so bad.
Hey, nice.
I think I get it.
Not as hard as I thought.
Let's go battle. Level 9? Oh, if I take it slow, I should be fine.
My, thank you so much! I am grateful. I have...
Let's reverse this. Let's use Mercedes and have Petra be an adjutant for this one. How we setting up?
Hmm.
I think this will work.
Ready anytime.
I stand ready. Stay focused.
Maybe. Yeah.
So, ready and willing.
You should go that way.
Who, me?
You three, I guess.
Who, me? Leave it to me.
Oh, I can't get in this turn. Probably not worth it.
If you say so. Sorry, don't know my own strength.
Trivial victory.
I lost a piece of my sunflower seed. Being foam before. That is very unfortunate. I'll vacuum it up later.
So nice of you.
anyone?
Good to go.
I obviously was not paying attention when I gave you your hand up.
That helps.
Quite a bit of damage to take. I probably shouldn't have gone that route. Shouldn't have just let it happen. Later, later, armor boy.
Had to be done.
Thank you.
worked harder. There's still...
I got this. Guess I'm...
I probably shouldn't have moved, huh?
I feel more.
Oh my gosh, I missed?
Here we go!
Like the present. stay focused.
Should I have held back?
Sorry, the victory is mine. I'm not...
Let's do this auxiliary one, and then we'll call it there. Good, same setup. So do we move this way together, or do we split? Let's split. Let's send... Let's have you switch. Let's have Claude... That should work, right? Is there anyone? Is there any reason I should believe that? Okay. So. Two spears, a sword, bow, healer, slash magic. We got magic, bow, healer. Oh. So let's. Yeah. Let's do that then.
Stay focused. Ready anytime.
I got this.
Who, me?
I stand ready.
Who, me?
Ready and willing.
it to me. Here we go.
Alright, let's do it.
Such power.
Ooh, that's gonna be brutal.
I'll try you. It's fun.
Nice. Rally speed's pretty good.
That takes care of that.
Gotta be one of the coolest, one of my favorite types of magic. Ice and thunder. Like, I'm a big fan of the fairy tale anime, which is all about magic. You never seen, it's all about magic guilds and magic users and stuff. So I like to think about, like, oh, if I were a fairy tale, you know, what kind of magic would I have? And I think I would definitely want ice magic. In the anime, the main character's a dragon slayer. He uses fire dragon slaying magic. I'd want to be an ice dragon slayer. I think that'd be dope. Or if not a dragon slayer, just ice magic. Like, there's some really cool ice magic users. And even as, like, when I talk about being like an avatar airbender, right? I'd always want to be like a waterbender. So just resonate. It's always resonated with me, you know. Lorenz is always just like right there. He's always so close.
Let's see.
Give it a half minute.
It's all making sense now.
Leave it in the comments below. No. Actually, it's scheduled broadcast time. So you can finish that guy off.
I'm all sweaty.
Naturally.
Nice.
I just worked harder.
Man, the Scythia just proven once again why she's so good. Did you not get any? Oh, I missed. Why did I deal no damage? I wasn't paying any attention. Shouldn't have skipped it. How many reversals do I have left? Six? I gotta see why I didn't get any damage. Okay, so he just dodged. It said zero damage, not dodge, so that's what threw it off to me.
Ready anytime.
I got this.
Come on. This guy like impossible to take out.
Let's get to it. Another one down.
Yeah, 99%. If I had missed that, ooh, I'd have been livid.
Ready and willing.
I stand ready.
Who, me? Leave it to me.
Here we go.
Sorry, did I hurt you?
Close combat, man. You were supposed to go for Marianne. Oh, I'm so close to getting close combat.
Let's keep our guard up.
Stay focused.
Uh,
I'm a bit uneasy.
Sit back.
Favorite part. Is it? This is what I do.
Never underestimate an outsider.
Raphael's taking a beating right now.
Got a grasp on this.
What is that? Such power.
Looks so good in glasses, man. Glasses are the best.
Better be
so
careful.
I need to heal Raphael for sure.
Good to go. don't know my own strength.
I don't know, man. What do you want to do? Start running that way? Higher level than the professor, you know? It's just awkward.
I actually won!
If you say so.
I mean, you're fine. You're not my favorite. She's not someone that I search out to recruit and use on my team when I'm not playing Golden Deer. There's nothing wrong with her. I just find other characters more interesting.
Thank you so much. I am grateful. I have gratitude.
Better than
you were.
What else we got? Programs. What? What's some soul?
I'm sorry. I've really grown.
Nice. Sure, we're here. Why he is. What's that? Oh. Yep, this is what we're doing.
Professor.
Focus. No. Not yet. As soon as you get C rank, buddy, you can be all bow. Well, you have to be bone axe, but. Yeah, sure.
Good timing, Professor. Will you put me in your class too? There are so many things I want to learn from you. Being in another class makes it especially. Thank you, Professor. I will be extra diligent with my.
Yes, I want Annette to join as well.
Professor, hi. So, I want to join your class, please. Huh? Really? Oh, thank you. I'm so happy right now. I just know I'll be able to learn all sorts of things with your guidance. I can't wait.
Anybody else? Guess not.
It's Finnick.
I feel like I get.
I see. It's all. I think I get it now.
Let's see. Ignatz, you're getting closer, bud. No, I cannot. Don't want to hang out with the
Your performance at all. Surpassed my expectations.
Nice. Let's do it. I do wish that her outfit would correlate because
all that hard work?
She does. Italian's been. Oh, that makes sense. So I definitely need to get Annette and Ingrid some levels. Let's explore. Should we explore? And then let's explore, get up to the last week, and then I'll stop there for the night, and then tomorrow we'll start the stream off with a couple battles to try to get Annette and Ingrid leveled up a little bit, and then we'll jump into the main story. Actually, maybe we won't do that. Maybe we won't do the extra battles, and we'll just use them in the main battle, because the main battle is going to be, like, level 5, probably. So. No, that's not. There we go. Do Claude and Ingrid have anything? Do they connect at all? Support. They do. Wow, they have a lot.
Huh? Are you actually reading, Hilda? I thought you hated it.
It's probably a letter from your brother.
It's just a letter from
your brother, huh? Isn't he known as a great general of the Alliance?
Don't even start. That's got nothing to do.
Uh-oh. Better not let your brother hear you say that. T'would break his
You can say that again. He must be rather bold.
Ah, the Almirans. The Eastern Menace, as they're often called. In fact, I hear he's even gone toe-to-toe.
Nadir the Undefeated, was it? Just another. But my father was ecstatic when he heard my brother had defeated him. He paraded my brother all over our territory.
The pain? Any celebration is something that I'm sure even you at least...
Well, sure. Then he got all worked up and...
That's not far from the truth, you know? Why do you think the Almirans... If House Goneril of the Border were a bunch of weaklings, the Almirans would have been...
You talk about it as though you've spoken to the Almirans yourself.
Well, I am heir to the leading house of the Alliance. I'm pretty...
You act so nonchalant about your studies. You're a hard guy to...
Oh, I disagree. I'd let you grasp me any but if you want to know all of my secrets. You'll have to bear yours as well.
Let's skip these. The sea supports, you know, they're never the best. Raphael's just gonna try to win over Marianne and she's gonna blame herself for stuff.
Hey, Leone. Are you...
being kicked? I appreciate any good meal, but nothing beats enjoying my...
That's also one of Ingrid's things. Ingrid just, like, loves to eat. That's part of her personality. I do need to plant more stuff so I can get more vegetables. I can't forget that.
I know.
Is that everyone? I think I've done 5, right?
That looks...
Oh, two more homies? Okay. And then Annette.
I did not... this...
Is there one that Annette and Petra both like? Oh, perfect. And I can make some. Annette and Petra.
Ooh, I would be like...
Do I recruit... Should I recruit everyone? Like... I feel like I picked out most of the ladies.
Ignatz, let us...
They can talk about random stuff, I don't know.
Why do I...
I should probably... Maybe I should recruit... everyone... just for sake of getting all the relics, you know? Sylvain would make a decent dragon rider. Or Wyvern. Wyvern Lord. So would Balthus probably. Maybe going, I don't know. We'll just see how it naturally progresses. Manuela and Rhea will both be able to give me training as a, training in faith. Nope, yes. Is that what it's called?
Of course. As a member of the...
The glory...
Hey, you! What? Did you hear? The kingdom, the empire, spilling.
All right, I think we're good. Beautiful, I can change this. Good. Alright, so Raphael's I can change to axe and lance, right? Because the master one just has to have lance at C. So let's get the lance to C, and then I can just focus on axe. That's not what I want to do. Reason and faith. Okay, we're good there. good for now. Oh wait, I have to change theirs to reason and flying. And then lance and flying. Whoops. Yeah, okay.
Professor.
Reason and faith focus on faith because I was a bishop. What's up, Lysithia?
Honestly, what do they all take me for? I'm fine. Perfectly incomplete.
Oh. That's right. She's afraid of ghosts, afraid to walk around in the dark.
Oh.
The sea rings are just like, they're okay. Come on, Siri, don't be like that.
Oh, Professor, I was just about to finish up, but if you want to join in... Oh no, it's fine. Come on, don't be shy.
I don't remember this one.
I'm beat. I was already training when you got here, and I finished right alongside. Guess I outlasted you, huh? Speak for yourself.
Make a competition.
By the way, Professor. Are you really Captain Gerald? That's a pretty detached tone to take. What's your opinion of him, then? And you didn't even know until you...
What up, Hilda?
Hey, Professor. What are you doing daydreaming in a... It's lucky. As...
Oh, I forgot to do the vegetables, you guys. I wasn't daydreaming. You
sure?
Were daydreaming.
It's hard to tell what's going on. Your expression is... I was just playing around. Don't get... By the way, in the next battle off the battlefield, there's... And it would bring down morale if I were killed. Have you even seen me, Professor? I should be cheering everyone on from the sideline. Because even if I did, I would still be a weak. My big brother is the type of person who, for me, it's just a waste of energy. Everyone's cut out for something different. The right person for the right... Please, Professor, keep me off the battlefield and maybe...
Are you blackmailing your professor? That's not cool.
Well, I'm beginning to understand.
How's this gonna help?
I'm getting the hang of this.
Okay, what do I want to do? I could explore again real quick. Or I could just do a seminar. Let's look at something real quick. In battle, monastery. Ah, dang it. Well, this is gonna be her life now, so. Mercedes, in battle. I do kind of like that. I think I like her academy outfit more. I think I like the long hair. I think that's what it is. Let's have her wear the monastery attire. Whoops. Yeah, let's rock the monastery attire. Oh wait, gotta look at Ingrid's. I feel like she has a cool war outfit, right? Yeah. I like hers. Is she not? Oh, I don't have any beginner seals. That's my problem. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm glad I noticed that before. Hey, what's up, Risco? Welcome back.
Yeah.
Have you played the? Did you play the DLC that came with it? Or I guess it didn't come with it. They released an expansion pass, like, in waves. And I think the fourth wave, which I think came out at the beginning of this year. So, there's a wave of the DLC that... they call it, like, a fourth house, but... that's kind of a stretch. There's, like, four new characters. And there's, like, a side story attached to it where you learn about the characters and stuff. And it's pretty fun. What's cool about it is that in that deal, the side story content, you not only do you get to play as those four new characters and learn about them, you also, it's also the only time you play as like Edelgard, Claude, and Dimitri, and they're three like main supporters, or whatever, right? Or no, it's not three. It's not the three main supports because it's Dimitri, Edelgard, Claude, Hilda, Ash, and someone else from the Black Eagles. I can't remember who, but it's a pretty cool side story. And then once you do this, the whole side story, you can then do a regular playthrough and use the new characters in it. And you also get the new classes that they unlock and stuff as well. So it's pretty cool. My plan for this playthrough is, so I'm playing the Golden Deer route, and I'm gonna do an all flier playthrough. That's my plan right now. So as soon as I can get everyone flying, which for guys, they don't get a flying class until level 20. So that's kind of my plan, is once everyone's level 20, everyone's gonna be all flyer from there on out. And I think it'll be cool. I think it'll be a fun time. And with one of the special classes is this Dark Flyer. And Dark Flyers can use magic, which is really what'll make this process work, is the fact that I finally have a flyer who can use magic. Yes, I have played through all four storylines already. I got pretty obsessed. I don't know. I got pretty obsessed with this game when it first released. And I decided to play Golden Deer again because that one was my personal favorite. So I wanted to do this one again. You said you have touched the game. What,
I can't believe I did it.
Have you, what route did you do? Still in second playthrough of Blue. Oh, you did Golden Deer first? Nice. Yeah, I did that. I did the reverse of that. My first playthrough was Blue Lions, and then I did Golden Deer after that, and then I did both of the Black Eagles routes. But I thought all of the routes were good, for sure. Okay, everyone upgraded. Well, man, you actually caught me right as I was getting ready to call it for the night. Did it save? That was so fast. Yeah. Okay. So the DLC quest is just something you can pick up from the menu, and then the new characters appear in your game. From what I remember, yes, I believe that's exactly what happens. Is once you get the DLC, you it's a whole side story. I feel like the side story probably took me 10-ish hours, I'd say. Do I have a save for it? It might be a separate save. Yeah, I don't have a save for it. But it's been a while. But I remember being like a 10-hour story. You learned about a new part of the monastery and all that stuff. And then once you finish the side story, you have to start a new playthrough. So, like, your current Golden Deer playthrough, I don't think you could get the new characters in. But once you start a new playthrough, you would be able to use the new characters and the new classes and stuff. So, nice. I want to play more Valhalla. I got the itch for this Fire Emblem game. I started following Fire Emblem Three Houses on Reddit recently, and with all the Reddit posts, I was like, ugh, I gotta jump into it. But I do want to get back to Valhalla because it was really fun. And I think I have a bit of a drought before, like, there's another game that I'm really excited about, so I think I'll definitely have time to jump back in and play some more. Really? Legendary weapons. I'm all about those legendaries, man. Played a lot of WoW. Tracked down a lot of legendaries in my day. Nice. Cool. Right on. Well, unfortunately, like I said, yeah, you caught me right as I was getting ready to get off. I gotta go to bed for work tomorrow, but I'm planning on playing some more tomorrow, so if you're around, feel free to hop on. We can talk more about Valhalla and Fire Emblem, and it'll be a good time, man. Have a good night. Bye.